All right.
Oh,
guys do? We're Backtrack from New York. Thanks for coming out. Hey, shouts to all the bands that played. Shouts to anyone who was here when the first band played. It was fucking awesome. That's sick. It's a long fucking show. A lot of you guys came early to check out all the bands. That's fucking awesome. Shouts to Beware. They fucking ripped it up. Come on. Make some noise for Beware. Let's go. Hey, so whoever's doing the lights, can we just keep it steady? I'm an epileptic. I could fucking die on stage. Keep flashing, so that'd be bad. Yo, make some noise for the Storm. Shout out to them. I fucking love that band. They're fucking sick. Hey, you guys in the back, let's tune up. Pack this shit in. Come on. It's just for Reaper Records. If you like Trapped Under Ice or Terror or Naysayer, move the fuck up. It's the first one off for our pin. We'll be right back. fucking sweet. So we've been out on tour for about a month with Code Orange Kids, Terror, H2O. Last night, we played Long Island, our hometown. We all got to sleep in our beds. A lot of times for me, when I go home and get one day in my bed, I wish that I could fucking stay there for a few weeks and recuperate. But last night, I couldn't fall asleep, so I put on a DVD that Terror made like 5 or 6 years ago, and it got me fucking psyched to hit the road instantly. As soon as I saw it, I was fucking excited. That band's everything the hardcore should be. They stand for everything hardcore should be. And they're honestly, that sound like a little fucking bitch. An inspiration to me. And I'm sure these guys too. Right now, I'm in the Terror doghouse. But I swear on my life and my edge, I'm not saying this to get out. I mean it. I love Terror. They mean everything to me. I'm a fucking bitch. I said it. But these are our last three. Shout out to everyone involved in doing this show. Shout out to Joe.